I went to and I found once upon a time when I was a teenager, but it turns out that the wetsuit was for girls, because this girl had her first period on it, and this one little frog that you saw at KFC was so embarrassed that he put on a wetsuit that had a period all over it. But it's okay, because he didn't fuck up the ocean, because he went inside a swimming pool first. And then, Greg told the rest of the story.
Basically, under the mountains, there was this frog who wore diapers covered in period blood also. And they finally met at Taco Bell, eating Mexican pizzas in Uruguay, aquí, en Montevideo. Qué lindo esta ciudad, gracias. Just story ends with a few words of love. My heart could act as a double layer.
tonight.